Good morning guys, I hope everyone is doing great. So welcome to our channel. So in this video we are sharing Legato healthcare interview questions. These were shared by one of our subscriber friend and we cannot reveal his identity as he has requested us not to reveal. So this was for a full stack developer with Legato healthcare, and this is one such kind of an interview where everything goes in the wrong direction right from your selection part. So why I am saying you that, I'll explain you in the later on in this video. So let us quickly start about interview questions that he has shared us. So it was a full stack developer. So the first question was, in how many ways we can create objects in JavaScript? So you have to say that. Next question was, how do you send username and password from login page to controller in Angular? In HTML, how do you store values? Basically asking about local storage or session storage. So this was a question like, where do you store your values? Yeah, we can have Windows storage, local or session storage or local storage, wherever we can. Yeah, as per our application design, we can store wherever we want. Next question was, identify length of objects in JavaScript. Sorry, how to identify, basically how can we identify the length of the object in JavaScript was the question. What is the MVC structure of Angular? How do we choose Angular over any other framework? So the question itself is wrong. Maybe the question that was asked in the interview was right. Like Angular doesn't follow MVC, it has its own pattern. So why the interviewer, like our friend, shared this is because he is not a full stack developer, and unluckily he was asked questions in JavaScript and Angular, to which he obviously nobody could answer. So here just want to share one thing, like whenever, like this is wrong actually. See, whenever we are conducting the interview, so as soon as you start the interview, so we will be having the resume right before only, so we can directly stop the interview at the first moment saying, like we can say it nicely, like we have a full stack developer requirement, but seeing your profile we can see that you haven't don't have a hands-on experience on any of the UI frameworks, so we cannot continue because the position is for full stack developer and we can smoothly reject the candidate. But there are few people I personally also know who just want to satisfy their ego, will ask questions, irrelative questions, and will reject the candidate after 45 minutes of interview. Don't know why. Later on they said the guy doesn't have hands UI technology and like don't have experience on UI technologies. So boss, when you were seeing the resume before the interview itself, you know that the guy don't have the interview hands on experience in any UI technology, then why you have conducted the interview itself? First question. Chalo chalta rehta abhi, nobody can do anything. So let's discuss about next questions which are related to Java. So basically the questions are on embedded container in Spring Boot. So how can we disable, or what is the default embedded container, or what is the embedded container, what is the benefit of it, how can we disable in higher environments, and all those stuff we can expect. What are covariant return type in Java? This is a simple question. What is spring cloud? And in form which giving response from API, if records comes more than 10, then multiples of 10th record background should be in red dynamically in the UI part. So basically one question is what is Spring Cloud, and the second question is this, like there are 100 records, so every 10th record should be highlighted in the red color. How can we do that? So simple, that is also like we just need to have one if condition and load the CSS at the right time. The next question, how to remove duplicates from array list in Java 8? So there is directly we have distinct method, we can use that and we can remove. Firstly we need to convert that array list to, like doesn't need to convert, sorry, array list dot stream we can directly do. Now the next question is, streams better or loops better in Java? So it's up to you, whichever you feel. I personally feel streams are better than loops. So these were the questions that were shared to us, and this is the mail that we got, Legato Healthcare Technologies Bangalore, full stack developer interview process. Hi, here are the questions that were asked for me for my interview, JavaScript and Angular. So JavaScript, various different ways to create objects, how to send username and password from login page. In HTML, how do you store value? Basically asking about local storage or session storage. That was the answer. So identify length of objects in JavaScript. What is MVC structure of Angular? How do we choose Angular over other framework? So this is then Java and Spring questions were justify embedded container in Spring Boot. What are covariant return type in Java? What is Spring Cloud? Inform which is giving response from API. Like there are 10 hundreds of records. Every 10th record should be having a dynamically red color. How to remove duplicates from array list, five streams, better or close better. So here I have highlighted that part as well. I got rejected because I'm a backend developer and don't know anything in JavaScript and Angular. So this was the mail that he has written. So we have asked few things like can you please let us know the experience or shall we hide our display your details. So to which he replied, please hide my details. The package, he didn't replied on the experience part. So the package is 12 lakhs per annum they offered, but he was rejected. When they called me for scheduling the interview, they asked only Java and Spring Boot. But when attended the interview, they started asking JavaScript questions, which I wasn't aware. I didn't know it was a full stack developer position. I thought it was for a back-end developer position and attended. So this is what happens. These are few unlucky interviews that everyone has to, that everyone would have experienced in their careers. So this was the thing that we wanted to share. So if you have liked that video, you can subscribe. If you haven't subscribed, like the video. If you like the content, share it to other technical platforms where it might be helpful to others as well. You can provide the feedback by commenting in the comment section. And one more thing, if you want to contribute us, you can use the Amazon affiliation link which is there in the description, so that if you are purchasing something on Amazon using that link, we'll be getting some commission on that thing. And if you are on our channel for the first time, so you might be having a doubt like who are we and what we do. So we are basically a bunch of software engineers who attend interviews and share our real-time interview experiences through these videos. The company names that are getting printed on the, your screen. So these are, with this we have already shared on our channel. You can visit our channel and you can get benefit out of it. Like we get a lot of mails that they get benefited. So you will also definitely get benefit out of it. And apart from that, if you want to share your interview experiences or interview questions that you have encountered in different interviews, you can reach us out at the email ID that is there in the description. And thank you for watching. I hope you like this video.